Chrissy Amplett has died. The rock star, who was the lead singer of the Australian group The Divinyls, died in New York on Monday after battling breast cancer and multiple sclerosis. Amplett was best known for the song I Touch Myself that became a global hit in the early 90s. She was 53. Reese Witherspoon has issued an apology after being arrested for disorderly conduct over the weekend. The Oscar-winning actress said she was, quote, deeply embarrassed by her behavior. Witherspoon was arrested after quarreling with police who stopped her husband on suspicion of drunk driving. According to the police report, Witherspoon told the arresting officer, quote, you're about to find out who I am. Finally, Carly Rae Jepsen was the big winner at the Juno Awards, the Canadian version of the Grammys. The Call Me Maybe singer took home three awards: Album of the Year, Pop Album of the Year, and Single of the Year.